works better when I don't have it muted.
Man, I'm drunk. But, shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Yeah, good for you. Good for you, mate. Give me just a moment. I'm gonna mute my mic. Okay, there we go. There we go. Pretty cool. Yeah, there we go. Congratulations, you've been awarded $250,000 for participating in GTA Online promotions. Okay, thanks. I appreciate it. I'll put it to some sort of use. Come on, I don't want to be looking at clouds all day. Yeah, I'm fucking, what the hell?
Hey, I'm working, I promise.
Okay, where's my thingy?
Don't be a stranger!
This is not where I want to be right now. Balto, what the hell, mate? Can I go through here? Apparently not. I want to get away from the dancing crowd. And up to my orifice. Balto, alright, fine. Stop yelling at me, I'll let you out. There you go, go on. Have fun out there. Where's the frickin' button? Okay, wrong computer, wrong end of the thingy. Okay, nice. Even better. Okay, hold on. I move the frickin' overlay thingy. Yeah, fuck it. Put it right there. When do I go to register myself as my own CEO again? Ooh, nice. That's nice. I'm still gonna need over 4 million. That's 1,000,004. That's four. That's six. God, bloody fucking hell. Yeah, 4 million will help. Okay. Sell some goods. Why not? Hopefully nobody fucks with me.
How about this?
I'll hang up on you. Yeah, toot-toot. Fuck you, asshole! You were nowhere near me. You just tooted for no reason. Started saying shit. That's it. Ramp the light pole. Fuck the light pole. Who cares? Taking care of business in every way. Fuck the red light, I don't care. Excuse me. Why are there all the NPCs flipping the fuck out? I have no clue what could be their problem. I mean, it's not like I'm actively going out of my way to hit people. Fuckwit. Trying to go around you and you rammed into me. Excuse me, I'm going around you. Yeah, kitty, you're gonna have to wait until I'm done with this mission. I may not be butt deep in the chair, but... Oh, fucking hell!
Cocksucker.
Fuck you, bitch! Stop calling me a cocksucker, fucking whore. Just had a thought. The ESRB doesn't rate online interactions. Maybe they should rate it R for random as all hell. Enter the... Okay. Fine. Fuck you. Is that the drop off? Where's the little thingy? Oh. Okay. So I don't have to get out of the vehicle and pull it out and then set it down. Okay, cool. That's nice. I like that. Seriously? Just makes it a little bit faster. Oh, a fucking sign made of wood that I should have crushed stops me. Yeah, fuck you, sign. Fuck you. Great. I took this area to fucking try to avoid those assholes shooting at me, and it didn't fucking work. But at least it caused like a 15-car collision and pile-up. Maybe that'll hold them off for a little while. No, it fucking didn't. God damn.
Right.
Fuck your vehicle. I need it as a battering ram for the assholes behind me. Okay, they're off the map, finally. I may be able to save. Oh, fuck the hell no. Not again. I just got away from the last bitches. Fuck. NPCs, seriously. It's bad enough that they let other players go the fuck after you without having the fucking NPCs do it. Yeah, fuck off, bitches. I got better shit to do. Still got 7 minutes left. Maybe I can do it. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Hola. Oye, ¿cómo estás? Idiota! This is my ride, stupid!
These bitches.
Hold it right there!
Drop the weapon!
You mother...
Are you all right? You dirtbag!
How much until one of those blows up? How much can they take?
Idiota.
Yeah, okay, shut up. And they're really far away from there.
You motherfucker!
It's over!
You messed me
up. Please get out of the way. you and fuck the vehicle you rode in on. Get in the vehicle. Okay, fuck the vehicle. Come on, get in the fucking vehicle, mate. Fuck you, idiot. No, fuck off, Tony, you stupid, daft piece of shit. $320,000. Good, just making sure I don't have anything fucking on me. Wow. There we go. Manly snacks don't really do much, do they? Seriously? Fucking hell. Where's the thing that says all ammo? Seriously. Just where I want to be. The complete other side of the fucking map. Your bloody fucking hell.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Oh, yeah. Personal vehicle.
I'll get back to work.
That was because that bitch sniped that okra, fucking destroyed my fucking vehicle. Like a fucking piece of shit.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I think we can do that.
Moore's Mutual Depot. The fuck is that? Wrong button again. Yeah, okay, I can let you out now. Just stop meowing about it. There you go. Go on outside, have some fun. See you later. Can I get him to bring the vehicle to me?
When he arrives, let me know. I'll bring it to you.
Fuck yeah. Fuck off, Bruce. Shit, mate. I tried to avoid you. It just didn't happen. Fucking idiot. I can't believe that halted all of my momentum and inertia. That was just fucking absurd. This feels nice. I meant to nudge that idiot, not fucking fishtail myself. Fuck! Thank you. Don't give a fuck about fighting other players. Fuck off, notification. Fuck off! I don't want to talk to you! I'm driving! That's not how I intended that maneuver to go. Fuck off, notification! I don't give a shit what other people are doing. That's their business to attend to, not mine. Made it all the way across the bloody heckin' map. I was relatively stupid. Oh, the map. Yeah, I forgot to take the waypoint off, so now it's stuck there. Ah well, worse things have happened. Alright, this is not the way I want to go. This is the way I want to go. Now I'm gonna celebrate a job well done by drinking. Tasty. This doesn't have that kick I want it to have.
LJ,
fuck off. LJ, fuck off is here. Drink some more. Come on, keep drinking, mate. You can do it. You totally need more. After getting sharp all that, you need something to numb the pain. I know I would. Oh yeah, keep going, mate, keep going. You just keep drinking, mate. Make all the... Fuck! Hit your head on the table on the way down, you're gonna have a headache in the morning. I don't mind that it passed out. Fucking that bump on the table, that's what's gonna hurt. The point of drinking is to alleviate the pain, not create more of it. He's probably wondering, does anybody have any fucking Excedrin? Yes, right. Just a little hungover. Walk straight into the wall. I like the way my car looks. It's nice. Right, I'll check a little thing here. And then I'll be off.
Arr.
Tasty. Warehouse earnings. I'll promote it later. That's that. I'll do some more stuff later. For now, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed some of the bits I fucked up on. Leave a like if you did enjoy.